The eternally self-existing enlightenment of universal life. I don't know how else to say it.